What about you, weird kid? Don't take this the wrong way or anything, but you look like a panty sniffer.
I'm not a panty sniffer. I'm not a pervert. I tried to burn someone's house down.
You know, after the storm, did any of you feel like dead weird?
Yeah. I had a strange tingling sensation in my anus. What, you don't want to hear about my anus?
Do you really need to ask the question?
You let yourself down. You let the kids down. You let your parents down.
Shut the
your
fuck
people
up!
Down.
All I ever did was train.
Your
you know nothing to even fucking be here.
You can't hit someone in a wheelchair.
Why are you in a wheelchair?
It was the storm. The strange tingling sensation in my anus has spread through my body, and now I can't feel my legs.
I'm serious!
Oh, Jesus. Did you pop your cherry? Oh, we're all very happy for you.
I was invisible. I turned invisible.
Did anyone witness this miraculous disappearance?
You were all there.
I think we might have noticed you vanishing into thin air.
You didn't.
All right. Go on then. Do it. Turn invisible. Oh my God. He's disappeared.
Can't you see me?
No. You're invisible. You two are hilarious. Really, keep taking that medication. No. Right? We give him a quick little... Right? We put them in those wheelchairs, we wheel them up there, and if anyone sees us, we're just a bunch of young offenders taking a couple of specials for a walk in the sunshine.
You saw something?
A few days ago, I go into the toilets. Tony and Gary were in there. They're butt naked. Tony has Gary by his hair. Like this, and he's just doing them, doggy style. And Tony's like, oh, who's your daddy? I'm your daddy. I'm Big Daddy. Whoa. Oh, yeah, you like that? Whoa. 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 Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, I'm Daddy Cool. So I'm guessing they've run away to continue their illicit homosexual affair. And I ask you, in this world of intolerance and prejudice, who are we? Who are we to condemn them? Twat!
I think he's dead.
She's stealing your pension!
Oh!
No, he's fine. Volunteer. I love to volunteer.
Is that why they gave you community service?
Could be. Could be. I'd probably just be here anyway, you know, helping out.
So what did you do?
I sexually assaulted a 90-year-old woman.
That's funny.
She didn't seem to think so at the time. God rest her soul.
Jesus.
No. Okay, so if you've got any questions, just ask. If a bear and a shark had a fight, who would win?
If you've got any relevant questions, just ask.
Hey. Who am I? One little, one little, come on! Okay. All right. I'll give you a clue. I'm an annoying cunt.
Yeah, we know that.
I'm Bono!
Take the roller skates off. And the goggles. Take them off!
What the hell are you doing?
It's just... pure mindless vandalism.
What is the matter with you? Are you mentally deficient?
If I was mentally deficient, I would have missed. Check that out. Bullseye.
My office. Now! Now!
Do you want to come for a drink?
Are you asking me out on a date?
No, I meant all of us.
Did you? I am not your whore.
Boy, Nathan, I need your help.
Do I know you? Are you taking a shit?
What?
There's a guy over here taking a shit!
Stop!
Would you like me to grab you some toilet paper?
I'm not taking a shit!
Beverly. Isn't that a woman's name?
Pie up and leave.
Beverly. That's brilliant. Why did your parents give you a girl's name?
This is your final warning.
Maybe you were born with both sets of genitalia. You know, like a chick with a dick.
Can I have security to the concession stand,
please? I'm guessing your parents wanted a boy, so they kept your cock and sewed up your clunge.
You're coming with me!
I'm being assaulted by a chick with a dick! Help me!
They sewed up his clunge!
You shit!
They sewed up his clunge!
Help me!
You either pay for this damage or I'll call the police. What's it to be?
Call the police. No, wait, hold on, hold on. I'll pay the damage, right? Actually, you know, forget it, call the cops. No, wait, don't, I'll pay.
Stop dicking around!
Just take it!
Give me the car!
Hold my hand, Bev! Hold it!
Pervert! What are you doing? Give it back.
Come on, we'll do a little interview. Okay, first question. Have you ever had sex with a piece of fruit?
Give me my phone.
Second question. Was it a melon?
He's trying to kiss me!
Just give it back!
Give him his phone back, you prick!
Ow, stop hitting me! Hey, have your little toy. Melon fucker!
Don't touch my phone.
How do you think you've changed?
I think I'm taller.
Raff in the jungle, in it in the jungle, raff in the jungle, in it in the jungle.
We'll get it. You're such a twat.
Well, look at you using your powers, being all superhero.
What about your friends?
I believe that's generally referred to as a paedophile ring.
I'm not a paedophile.
Yeah? You'd screw your own sister for a slice of cheese.
I don't even like cheese.
That makes it even worse, you sick bastard.
So this photo in the magazine, is that actually you? Is it? So do you get any training? I'm just making conversation.
Your gun's leaking. So you threaten me with a water pistol? You're just like the rest of them, aren't you? You'd be so much happier.
I still can't hear you.
Oh, you idiots!
All right, love, calm down. Save me, Barry!
Where are the other Asbo shitheads? Well done, really, I'm touched. I've got a lump in my throat. Twat!
Pervert!